The Ohio Ballot Board today advanced a proposed constitutional amendment about voting. It's called the Ohio Voters Bill of Rights. The amendment would expand voting laws like allowing same-day voter registration and voting and relaxing photo ID requirements for voting in person. The Ballot Board approved the proposal as a single issue. The next step to get it on the ballot is for petitioners to collect enough signatures from registered voters.